Next up is Sophie Kaki, and I want to tell you just a little bit about Sophie. This is her second recital. And Sophie walks in the studio, and it's like the sunshine. It's like this beam, just she just has this thing. And so it was very interesting. All the students, I'm going to tell you a secret. I steal from Emory. When I'm at Emory walking the halls, I see these upside down catering bins in the hallways everywhere. They're always there. Nobody throws them away. Nobody ever picks them up. And so sometimes I take them home with me. And the things that I do with them, this year I gave all my students their own, and I said, Sophie-ize it, Jake-ify it, Jack-ify it, Aiden-ize it, and they did. And Sophie, if you look really carefully, she actually spelled her name, Sophie. And here's Aiden's, and this one here is Jack's. And Jake is a rock climber. He's got carabiners on his. And later on, you can see I made a new one this year. So some of you recognize what some of these things are. Some of you probably have no clue and never want to interact with one of those items. Or something. So I wanted to talk to you just a little bit about the chimes. So Sophie is going to play a couple numbers for us. The first one's Bon Jovi. Then we're going to do a little tenor snare thing, and we're going to get some audience participation. And then we're going to do We Are Family, where she's going to play the disco beat. Nobody likes to use the D word, but it is alive and well. If you turn on any radio station, you will hear it to techno, to rock, to country. I've heard it everywhere. So we're going to play the disco beat. But first, a little Bon Jovi.
Thank you.
we'll do together. And so you guys have to help us with that. And the part is whoop. Okay, so when we get to the part, we're going to point to you, and we need you guys to whoop for us. There's two episodes of four whoops, okay? It's like whooping cough. So two episodes and four, all right. Then I'll go, shh, a couple of you that I got that one. So we're going to have two rounds of it. We'll try to cue you as best we can.
Can we get an example?
Yes, let's do an example, actually.
Thank you.
How about, let's see. Would you like to do it? So next we're going to do a drum set piece.